Hello and welcome to the MBS Show Reviews and Discussion Podcast. I am your host, Roman Sanzo. And in today's episode review, we are going to do something special. It's not every day that we get a new movie, a pony movie that is. And it's not very often that you get to see my reaction. I think it's very seldom or very rare. It's a once in a blue moon kind of thing. So anyway, in today's episode, we are going to, you know what, I can show you this. I can show you this at home. In today's episode, we are going to watch the My Little Pony, A New Generation movie. The latest movie that will usher into the new generation. Hence, the new generation. Oh, and that was bad. But anywho, a few things that I want to go through with you guys. When we start watching this, or when I start reacting to this, I won't be watching while the video of the movie won't be up and me reacting to it. And the reason is I do not want to incur the wrath of Papa Hasbro and its studio, All Spark Studios. So what I'll be doing is I'll be going full screen, which I'll do right now, and I'll watch the movie. And for no audio to bleed through the microphone, I'll be wearing headphones. Usually I don't really wear headphones if I don't really need to. So yeah, this is kind of special. I'm going to watch it, and if there is, what you call this, a lot of dead air, I'm sorry, because I'm watching. And that is why I do recommend you guys at home to watch along with me, because you can judge my reaction and see, well, we can do this like in the theaters and whatnot. Like, we can have an experience, you and me. So without any further ado, let's watch the movie. So anyway, I'm going to go 3, 2, 1. We press the space bar or press the play button to start the movie. So open up Netflix and, well, let's do this. I am very excited. I have a lot of questions. I have a lot of theories that was to be answered. So 3, 2, 1. Allspark? No. E1, a Hasbro company. Oh. Boulder Media. Yep. We heard that. They're the new company that's making the movie. Twilight? What? What happened? Uh Okay, this toilet, this is, what happened? Oh, that's cute. Oh. What happened? Oh. Yes, why? Hey, Spike. Oh. 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 Wait. I thought it's a star swirl. Ooh. Wait. Wait, what? Kenta. Kenta logic. Oh, they're going on the moon system. That's dumb. Oh shit. Oh no. I wonder if they can hear her. Oh. Oh. What? Judgment Day. Which? Oh Oh. Yay, can opener. Wait, what? Oh. Kind of makes sense. I wonder if they sing their own tracks. Oh, wait. God. Oh God. Wait, what? Oh, that's gotta hurt. Ooh. What? Oh, wow, pony. Oh, wow. Just wing it. Wait, what? Is that a dog with wings? Oh. Wait, what? What is up with her wing? Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. That's a lot of bias. No, the. What did Hitch say? Hitch said not to start a war! I'm like. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Actually. What? What? Puffy in the peep. Oh, did you? Wait, what? Oh. Wait, what? Can he understand them? Breaking news. Is this her place? Oh, Wonder Balls. Oh, boy. Oh. Oops, okay. Oh, wow. Why does the dog have wings? No, no. Oh no! Ah, they dropped the crystal. Wait, what? Oh. Wait, what? Not in this region. What? He should to the dark side pretty fast. That's how it works. Yep, your fault. Ooh, nice. Which Oh no. That was fast. Oh, cool. Oh, wow. Ah! Ah! Who made the song? Okay. Huh. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, crystal tea room. Oh, isn't that it? What game? That the ultimate what now? Just friends. Ah. Oh, that's wrong. Uh-oh. Oh, who we what? No, you didn't. There's still one more piece missing. Oh, it fits, but oh. No. Ah. Oh. They just say they don't have magic, like how? And how long has this been? Yep. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Oof. Oh no. Oh no. Wait, what? Oh, wow. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I'm gonna let this finish first. Oh boy, it's okay. I wonder if this is gonna take long. Ah. Ah, all right, I gotta fast forward this. So wait, what? Okay, so that's done. All right then. So, time to give my thoughts. So, that was a pretty good movie. On Netflix, in Malaysia, it ranked number one in terms of watch, something like that. Yeah, it hit number one, so that's great. And a lot of other places are giving it really good high scores. So now you guys who are sticking around with me, thank you very much. And on to the final thoughts. Yes, I love it. It's one of those, sorry, it's a very good movie. I like it a lot. It still didn't answer, okay. It kind of and kind of not answered my question about what happened, and I'm guessing that after years and years and years of whatever it is, Twilight kind of move on and the main six pass away and something like that. I mean, I'm just guessing that happened. And as time moves on, they advance in terms of technology, and society and whatnot. And at some point, they split up, like racial tension or whatever it is. Like they split up and went their separate ways. And by doing that, I'm guessing their magic faded away. So overall, I do like the concept. I do like the story. I do like the concept. And it feels, or what I've seen is pretty good. I like the characters. They play their part pretty well. The voice acting is top-notch. And that what worries me for the TV series, but I'll get into that later. And overall, it was a very, very good movie. Very good, very good. Can't say much more. Like I totally enjoyed the movie, and did it answer my initial questions? Yes, no. Is this going to be the resurgence of the? Sorry. Is this going to be a resurgence of My Little Pony for the future and whatnot? Okay, that's gonna be hard because the movie did well. The movie was awesome. But what made G4 best, good, and awesome was it had that unexpected thing that people wasn't expecting. Like, for example, it's the show that suddenly came out and became awesome. What I mean by that is it was a show that nobody expected to be good and surprise everyone. So G4 had didn't have this baggage or didn't have any expectations. So for G5, people there was a lot riding on it. Advertising was going out everywhere. Hasbro was popping stuff here and there, like boom, 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 boom. Watch the movie and stuff. And overall, the movie, in my opinion, was a success. It was really good. People watched it and people loved it. Now, G5 have that springboard to excel in what they. Sorry, G5 has this springboard to excel their popularity and whatnot. So the TV series is going to be one of those things where, from what I can see here, the quality was top notch. It was really good. It was really awesome. Then that what worries me because when we pop into the TV series, the quality is going to drop. And drop by how much? I got no idea. For one thing, look at the Lego Ninjago movie and look at the Lego Ninjago TV series. So the quality could drop. And another thing is this is the voice actors for the characters. That there is going to be one of another worry. Are they going to recast the same actors again, or are they going to rehire a new bunch of TV characters? So even if they do, all we can hope for is that their voices sound similar, and there's no what's the word I'm looking for? It doesn't take us out of the show because of how we perceive of the characters. So overall, what do yeah, overall, movie's good, movie's good. And yeah, can't say much other than other than thank you very much for sticking for with me for this long. So anyway, time to wrap things up. I don't have my script open, but anyway, thank you very much for joining me in this MBS review, and I'll catch you guys next week with another fun episode of the MBS show. See ya.